I wonder if Paul Miller's having a good time. Trying to figure all this out. Paul and Paul Club. Good luck, dudes. I wonder where Jason Waddell is. He's probably coming on. He can't rewind. And that's frustrating. I suppose I can upload the videos, actually, after we do this. Since we can't rewind, I'll upload the videos, and when people come on, they can see them. It's Warner Blakely. $4.99. Dingler. These are, what are these, 12 box cases? Man, you guys might be getting me up to the half a case mark of this stuff. Blue Hernandez, 150. Ooh, a shiny auto. Diamonds in the back. Number 71 of Reed Detmers. 8 box? Oh. Tenth overall pick, Reed Detmers for the Angels. Benning, I feel like you always get the Angels. Jason Waddell. Here's Saul. Better Call Saul. $4.99. Kansas City Royals. The Royals are owned by Joshua Big Time Barker, also known as JB. AK Vukovic, number to 250. For the Milwaukee Brewers, Christopher Denning. It's Xavier Warren, who is number 92 overall, third rounder or so. At least he does not appear to be a pitcher. Man, is it going to be soon time for, what's that college product that comes out? Sage. Could it be soon time for Sage football in a month or two? Remember Sage football? We were chasing those Joe Burrows and everybody. When does that come out? Spring? Try to get some Sage. Diamonds in the back. Trying to get some Sage. Clemson dude. Whose name escapes me for some reason. Justin. Taylor. What's his name? Bobby Miller. Trevor Lawrence. Thanks, Skeltis. Helter Skeltis. Oh, this is the Torkelson box? All right, Barker. Going to be posting some more series one. I want to put up some divisionals. They're easier to sort. Divisional boxes, Carter, of series one. That sounds good. That has a nice ring to it. There's a... Whoa, that's big. That's real big. That is huge. That is a Zach Veen ninth overall for these Colorado Rockies. Who is that?
Look at the size of that thing.
Joshua B, nice hit. Man, dude. I mean, that might be well over $1,000 or more. R2! You bought one of these for $300? Well, I had a card that I looked up and it was like $700, and the dude was drafted later in the rounds. I would think lower draft round pick would be worth a lot more. Still dope. I don't know, Carter. Let me think about it and look at the numbers. And I mean, again, this Topps promotion is going to run from 8 p.m. Central. Like, they told us we can't start opening it up until 8 p.m. So, some of it's going to have to be for Wednesday. $379 for a case. That works. $379 divisional. Oh, those guys will be all over that. That sounds dope. $379 divisional case break. Nick York, a pitcher for the Red Sox. Carter, I was going to try to buy his Transcendent Jeter. There you go, Christopher. Nels is brand new here, right? Are you the guy that was brand new? Is this your first time here? You were like, hey, everybody, my first night with you all. Good luck. Well, I got you a card. Got you a Red Sox. We may have to add a couple more breaks, dudes. It could be an early kind of night. Kind of had a busy day today, of course, which is every day, but I had an extended trip to the dentist office today. Got final work done, thankfully. All good. I haven't drank soda in over 6 months. Pepsi. I used to drink 4, 5, 6 Pepsis a day, at least, minimal. Haven't had one since 6 months. Carter, you know Martin. He wants to get super, super top over dollar, or he just won't sell it. He likes to look at it on his eBay, just sitting there. He's afraid to give it up. It's a purple Ronnie Mauricio, number /250. Derek Jeter Transcendent Auto sold for $325. That's not good. That doesn't sound good. A Derek Jeter Transcendent Auto? What's up, Jer? I was wondering if you were going to try to stay away tonight. I was going to put up some playbook for you. Yankees, Oswald, Pereza, Gary Lewis. Sammy Infante, Washington. It's so much more desired, Martin, that you haven't sold it yet. Dylan Dingler. Barker, is that your team, Detroit? Case Williams is a Rocky. Is that who you like? Did I already ask you that before? I know you got him in the randomizer, but is that your squad? I should know that. What's up, Cookman? What would you like to purchase? I know you don't like football. Nice Zach Veen. Number /99. I do have more draft. 250. Saul Garza /499. Reed Detmers is an Angel. You'd have to wait till we get through some breaks, though, Cookman, before I could bust out your personals. We can't jip the line. They're jumbos. I probably will be, Jeremy. Most likely a Friday afternoon. Yeah, I should be here. Thanks. Thanks, Cookman. Man. Thank you. Thank you very much. I can always count on you telling me that.
Oh, thank you for telling me. Oh, thank you for telling me.
It's such a good feeling to know that we're lifelong friends.
BRB.